Day one of the Lala Merriam Cup, coming from the blue course at Royal Golf Dar es Salaam in Rabat. And a lovely start from one of the local players, the 28-year-old from Agadir, Maher Adwi, with a round of 70, leaving her nicely placed. No bogeys on the card for Adwi. Similar story for the 2015 Rookie of the Year, Emily Pedersen, saving par here at 15 on her way to a round of 70. Not easy scoring out there, very tight golf course. In fact, Suzanne Pedersen, the world-ranked number 17, the marquee player in the field, was one over par through 11 holes, but she came home very strongly. Look at that putt hold for birdie at 13, on her way to a round of 69 that leaves her at 3 under par. Sylvia Bannon is one of 21 rookies in the field, and the Spaniard playing just her second Ladies European Tour event. Played very nicely, as you can see from that shot at 18, on her way to a 70. She's 2 under par. One shot better off is Klara Spilkova. She's only 22, but she's playing in her 7th year now already on the Ladies European Tour. Beauty there at 17 on her way to a round of 69. But hitting the front at 4 under par is the Scottish player Gemma Driver. Second year on tour for Gemma, and this one of 5 birdies through the first 14 holes. Lovely putt at the 14th to take a one ahead of Spilkova, Pedersen and Lydia Hall.